Inada is known to share Abe's views on Japan's 20th century history and has made a lot of controversial remarks. She was the lawyer for the plaintiff in a suit against the media concerning the Nanjing massacre. Inada herself denies the slaughter in which up to 300,000 Chinese were killed by Japanese troops during World War II. And the right-wing politician also denies Japan's responsibilities for waging the war and has questioned the legal basis of the Tokyo tribunal.